Hi everybody. Today, you already know who it is. It's Selena. And, well, I haven't done a squishy tour, a squishy reveal of my squishies in a while. So, I might as well show you this. So, first one I've got in my hand is this cake one. I love squishing this one. Smells like cake.
Does it?
Okay, and then I got this other cake one. It is super soft. I love it. And then I got this chocolate one, which smells like chocolate. Okay. And then I got this chocolate one, which smells like chocolate. I forgot what this is called. It's my airy one, which it's like, if you don't know what that is, it's like when you squeeze it, air comes out.
Oh, yeah?
You hear it?
Mm-hmm.
Wait, hold on. Wait, I can wait for it to rise.
Mm-hmm.
Okay.
That'd be perfect for, like, the water. Because airy ones are good for water to get into. Okay, go ahead. Sorry.
Wait, did you pop them? Okay, so, and then I got this little dark one. I got it from my friend, actually. She colored on it, but I don't like it. And the ears were broken. But it's okay. And the neck is kind of broken. But it's okay, because it's really cute.
Who gave it to you?
Emily.
Oh, yeah?
Okay, and then I got this one. It smells like lemons.
Oh, it's cool. You know what happens when life gives you lemons? You make lemonade.
It is really comfortable. It's really soft. Okay, and then I got this macaroon squishy.
Macaroons are good.
Okay. And then the video. Okay. Next squishy I got. It's... Hey, Mom. Okay. And then I have this one. I'm not sure what this is called. If you know what it's called, comment down below. And make sure to like and subscribe and get the hands. Okay. And then I got this one.
That's
a cake.
Cool.
It has sprinkles. And it's a unicorn. I like this one because it's like gold.
Gold's awesome.
And its ears are gold. And the inside is really
bye-bye,
and soft. Okay, and then... And then, Sally, it's my mom. Everybody's calling me. Okay! And then I got this unicorn one. So fluffy. I just got it yesterday. I love squishing it, like, right here. I like seeing it this way because it looks pretty because her mane right here on this side. Like this.
That's pretty.
Well, hold on. And then this octopus has a little flower right here, blue flower. A mouth. His little cute eyes. And tentacles. What else is it called?
Okay. Yeah, you're right. It's tentacles.
Okay, and then I actually made this one. You know those, like,